Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody.
I gotta see if I can backtrack because I think. I realized I had that. I have this little clock pendulum, and I remember seeing a clock. Okay, I don't think I need to put anything away. Wish I could get into these things. Okay, I already looked at this. Yeah, okay. Now I should go down the basement, but I'm gonna go backtrack. Oh my god, that sounds. Yeah, I hope I can remember how to get back here, because. Check in here. Okay. Wait, how did I get in here? Oh, it's through this wall. Crap. Squeeze back through here. Shit.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Oh, I can't look back over my shoulder. Damn it. I don't want to stay in here. Crap. Seems like a way to hide from him. Reset him. Yeah, Yes, this is where I need to be. Let's see if this works.
Make my little girl proud.
Oh my God. Shit. I can't remember how to get.
Come out, wherever you are.
Okay, gotta go upstairs. I don't know why I'm whispering, as if he can hear me. Okay. I think it's over here. Find me.
Guess it just wasn't meant to be.
Oh my God, he's outside.
Find you, right? When I do.
Okay. I can get out of here. I hope nothing respawns. Ugh. Okay, I'm back in the safe room. My God, this is horrifying. Well, can't go that way. I know there's gonna be more of these oil slick creatures. Oh, come on. How many does it take to kill him? Oh, it's a terrible shot. Oh. Well, now I know why. I'm not a sniper. I hear others. God, that freaked me out. Oh! Escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Oh God. 3 A's and a handprint. No name on this one. 3 A's and a... Oh, and a handprint. Well, there's a handprint. Here's a handprint. What does 3 A's and a handprint mean? Your name here? There's no name on here. I'm thinking the letters of the name have something to do with it. There aren't 3 A's there. Oh my God, I'm afraid if I mess up, I'm gonna blow myself up or get murdered. Oh! Oh my God. I got it. 3 A's and a handprint. Oh. Oh my god. Nope. Bye.
Run! Get away from his face!
Oh. Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Go, go! He can't even run! Go!
Oh, I got an achievement for blocking him. Oh my god, I have no gun. What am I gonna do? Oh, you dumbass. Get out of the way. Can I slice him? Oh, holy on a... I can't believe I have to go through this again. Wrong way. Three shots that time. This is my fourth run through. So if I've decided to edit this for video, and it looks like I'm really good at this, I'm not. It's just my fourth time. Oh shit. That was terrible. Hold still. Finally. Oh god, now I have a big giant one to get. 16 bullets wouldn't take him down before. Ooh, I didn't see that before. Left trigger plus Y. Ooh, are these like super powered? I don't know. If so, maybe I can take this one down faster. Damn it. Hee hee, come on, little oil monster. Oh my god, I got him. Oh, that is one ugly fucking creature. Okay, these are regular bullets. Oh my god. curious. Okay, let's see what I can do here. So I have 4 really good bullets. That will come in handy later. So will that. No herbs. Oh wait, that means I can... I think I can combine something. No? Oh, I need a Kimpek. I think there's a Kimpek in here. Yay, I can combine something. Let's see what's down here. Shotgun shells, so I must be getting a shotgun. Psychostimulants. Okay. Oh, I knew it. I heard him. Oh shit. Jesus. Oh, not again. Oh my God. Oh, this is where I came in. Okay.